and Steve Rapp comes home in sixth. And there is Danny Eslick, shifting and shifting. He's your third place finisher. What a burnout. Wow.
He knows how to celebrate, this guy. He does it right.